Well, this isn't surprising. A bunch of fascists in Italy gathered together in front of a former fascist headquarters and started doing the Nazi salute. This is no surprise after they elected a fascist prime minister. Yep, this is the fascist prime minister that they elected in Italy. You can't, no, yeah, she's definitely a fascist, but this is what all fascists say. I'm not a fascist, I'm just patriotic.